There will be food and water at the convention center at 5 p.m.
What we've seen and what we're going through right now, our lives have been changed forever, but together we will get through this.